here and said that they were dropped in the prison. Prison. I almost shut out. I said, well, they are fine. But once getting in the building with all the heavy metal doors closed in front of me one by one, I finally realized what happened was real. At the court hearing, the prosecutor read the indictment again and said, I was facing up to 25 years in prison and $1 million in fine. They let me go home after the hearing because I didn't have a criminal, prior criminal record. My husband did not and was totally shocked. On the way home, I felt my brain was not working and I kept saying the same thing. What just happened to me? What just happened to me?